Sectional tennis tournaments begin next Thursday. Wapakoneta's Caitlin Schneider, the third seed at Finley, while Wapak's doubles team of Carly Buzzard and Chelsea Myers, the fourth seed in that Division I sectional. But first, Wapak trying to wrap up the outright Western Buckeye League title. So back out to the UNOH tennis courts we go. Semifinals and finals action this morning. Third single semis, Wapakoneta's Kirsten Wellens taking on defiances of Raquel Gomez. Forehand winner for Wellens. She takes the match 6-2, 6-1, and waits the winner of this semi-final matchup between Kenton's Brittany Shepherd and Shawnee's Monica Glick. Shepherd's volley just goes long. Glick wins the match 6-1, 6-0, but falls to Wellens in the finals. Kirsten is the third singles WBL champ. Second singles bracket, Wapak's Ali Zofke defeats Defiance's Laura Castillo 6-1, 6-0. And then the other semi-final second singles, Shawnee's Nikiru Anigbogu and Bass Jordan Holler. Good backhand from Anigbogu. She wins the match 6-3, 6-2, but falls to Zofke in the finals. Ali Zofke is the second singles WBL champ. First singles semifinal now. Wapak's Caitlin Schneider falls to Van Wert's Ali Moreland. And then Moreland awaited the winner of this match between Shawnee's Anita Cotopalli and Kenton's Claire Oates. Cotopalli's backhand into the net. Oates wins the match 6-4, 6-0, and she wins the WBL title. First doubles bracket semifinal between Shawnee's Jasmine Bynot and Alexis Way. Courtney Polsey and Daniel Vance of Defiance taking them on. Shawnee wins this match in three sets, but they lose to Chelsea Myers and Carly Buzzard of Wapak, who win the first doubles, and now you're looking at second doubles. More Wapak. Madison Watt and Kate Henderson take this semifinal match over Elida. And then Watt and Henderson defeat Shawnee's Rashika Avari and Margaret Arapour in the finals to take the second doubles title. Great showing by Wapak. So let's get to those team results. And you guessed it, the Wapakoneta Redskins take first in the WBL tennis tournament. Shawnee second, Defiance, Kenton, and Bath rounding out the top five.